Hey YouTube, it's me, Anthony Four, Course Bro 117. I'm cool too. To be honest, yesterday I went to the Duelist Revolution sneak peek, and if I came in a little bit early, I could have gotten a pot of duality in a pack or something, or cherry pineapple or whatever. And they said they ran out of packs, and I'm like, so I saved like $20 for nothing. And I just wanted those Amazonas. Let's see, from memory, three Amazon. Well, now it's going to be two Amazonas Queens, three Amazonas Village, three Amazonas Trainers, three Amazonas Scouts, three Amazonas Sage, two Effect Veilers, one Ultra, one Ulti. I value them pretty high, like $15 on the Ultra, $24 on the Ulti, and Amazonas is, I'm probably going to value them at like a dollar a piece. I think I'm looking for a couple Ultra Rare Junk Synchrons and some Warrior Synchros. So I'm going to show you guys the binder. Not much changed. I did get a Genix Neutron first ed. So I guess there's not a lot of stuff in here that people want. I just want to get some of it out. Way, DMK, Kaiser, Air Knight, Tuner Scheme, Grinder Golem, Tune Stuff, Psychic Kinesis, Cyber Harpy, Red Eyes. This is can be tradable. I mean, you could, if you want it, I'll just pass it up to you. Quackimera Maximus. There's some decent stuff in here now. It's just, Mark of the Rose is going to be pretty good, and I think it's going to be really good in, what was it? Naturias right now. And yeah, this is pretty much the dead binder. Major crease, so I value it less than what it was, like a dollar off of its original value. Miracle Fusions are up for trade. Please offer good on these. They're like $15 on eBay. I checked, so don't lie, don't hassle me. Blackwing Gale, Metabo Shark, First Ed, Not Unlimited, Royal Swamp Eel, Three Krevins. I'm actually gonna keep my E-Tully now, so for a reason. Stratos, up for trade, Ultra, two Elemental Hero Oceans, Ultra, two King of the Swamp. I'm gonna look at the prices, so if offers are good, then yeah, probably. Three Neo Spatian Alias, two Infernal Hero Prodigy, the Cyber Dragons for that deck. X Sabers, Saber Slash, double Gotham's Ecall, if you guys are below, maybe. Two Dark Creators, Galahad. This is part of the, what was it? Alright, for Fish OTK, if you guys are interested. If you guys are missing a Rekindling, this is a common, so I do trade commons for commons, or sometimes. Gold Rare Kaius, common, max playset of Fall of Thorns. Junk Synchrons, I might want to get a couple more. Synchros are up for grabs. I'm actually going to keep these two, so, no. And this, no one wants this. Starlight Road, Black Rose, Secret. Super, Ultra, and that's pretty much it. If you guys want this set, it's just offer on it. I mean, this is a good, right here, 20, to that pull, you get these two with that, so, yeah. Night's End's not portrayed, teammates, priority wants, I guess, Mage Power, NK, people who need stuff, I'll do that. Cabanola, card destructions. If you're interested in side deck material, I have some pretty decent side deck stuff you can use, and things you could use in decks like Jurox or whatever. Prohibition, good side deck now. I got like so many Destinators if you guys are interested. I got a lot of MSTs, commons, so. Knowing you guys are like, dude, I got comments of that. I got triple Noble Mana Cross out. Compulsory, mine. Jar of Greed. Gravity Bind. Trap Hole. Limiter Removal Super, First Ed, Magical Stone. Like, all of this stuff is like commons. This is like rares and commons. Yes, I will go all out with this binder, I guess. Common Cyber Valley, Evolution Best, Common Cyber, Rare Cyber Dragon Zeewees, Triple L Tannins, Triple Armor Cyber, and Poly, Miracle Digs, I'm actually going to still use that for some reason, Lord British. Two Proto Cybers, Snowman Eater, Cyber Shark, Crystal Seer, no, that's a load of bullshit. Sorry about that, but I had to. Two Ocean Dragon Lords, one common Levia Dragon, triple Mother Grizzlies, triple Gemini Lancers, Barrier Statue Torrent, two big, small ones, Rhoda, Card Blockers. This page is actually called the Little People. They're like little people. Chthonians. This binder's pretty much gone, dead. Minefield Drillers and Geartown. If you guys want, I could do Minefield Driller and Geartown, maybe, if you guys want. I guess that's about it. Well, I do have some little bit more, so I'm just gonna show you what I got at the sneak peek to from my friend Ally Justice Lightgazer. And I think that's about it. And I got my new deck, a deck box. You're like, what the hell is that? But I'm not gonna show until it's finished. I also did get an X-Saber deck. It's like pretty cheap. I'm getting Dark Souls in the mail, like two of them. So it's pretty good. I've never yet used it. I have seen people use it, like pretty gish, gosh, gish, gishies, sweet gish. Yes, Last Blue, Tau Kaka references for the win. GameStop. Oh, right, I did go to GameStop. And where's all my... Oh, right. God damn it. Comments come out of the box. I did get some... I guess people are interested in this. I guess if they're still interested. And I have a Kwaki Meru stuff if you guys want. I do trade it as a set, so it's not good, but it's still something. Iron Core Specimen Labs, three of those, tres, Ultra Rare, I got Ultra Rares in the binder too, so no rares, I don't like that. Core Compressions, like, isn't that like, let's see, that's actually pretty good draw power in that. Core Overclock, I know I got more, yeah. But yeah, this is pretty much all I have now. It's pretty much jank. There's not a lot of good things in there now. Right now, I'll post in my wants list in the annotations, and maybe hope someone offers on my wants list, I guess. I'm looking for a black deck box, not a blue one. I did get good sleeves. I'm looking for another set of sleeves, too. But yeah, if you guys are interested, I will show you guys that I do have some Kwaki Meru stuff still with me. I just need to look for it. So, yeah, I'm also gonna try to maybe make this X-Saber somewhat least competitive and try to actually figure out how in the world, why is Dark Soul a beast, because I keep trying to figure out, okay, so if I use Fall Troll and X-Sabers like that, then dear god, I can actually get some pretty good shit combos really like that. And also, I might go over side deck material for a Herald of Perfection. Like, I've been actually thinking about that a lot now. And in a way, it won't hurt you. But take care, YouTube. It's Anthony for signing out. Comment, rate, subscribe. Wants in the bottom. Once again, Genix Neutron. I don't know how much they are, so I'm going to actually look it up later. Miracle Fusions are up for price, up for grabs. Stratos playset. I mean, not a playset, but one of those. E-Telly I'm keeping, so good luck trying to get that out of me. But take care, YouTube. It's Anthony for signing out. Bringing in another vid commentary by, you know, your Anthony Ford. Take care. Peace out. Later. Oh, wait. Actually, well, is it 15 minutes? Okay, you know what? If it's 15 minutes, I'm just going to screw around with the tank. Wee. Pew, pew, pew. No, I just let tanks because StarCraft, if you know what I mean. StarCraft 2, time to get heavy. Marauders. So much fun. Alright, I forgot, I actually got to show you guys this binder, the fairy binder, and it is not for trade. Commons. Ulti! Yeah, Ulti! No, sorry. Rares, a bunch of Skittles and rares. Asian fairy binder, two Victorias, one Freya, and a common. Yeah, this binder's actually getting good, and it's worth, it's, I look over prices. I got two Marshmallows, so I'm pretty gosh darn happy. Three Novas, some of this common Ultra Secret. First Ed, two LOBs, I mean LODs, Dark Knight Parshaft, two Agent Force of Mars. I do collect fairy stuff. Gyaki. You know what? You guys can see that more. Gaiakutuno Megami. Hecatris. I've managed to get. I got a Trust Guardian. That thing looks beastly. Two Silent Magicians. Two Silents. Four and Eights. Two. Got two more in the mail. Woo! Chaos Goddess. Zeradias tokens. If you guys are, you guys can offer, I'll just refuse it, depending on what it is. Three Raw Maze. If you guys are interested in Watts, you definitely need to get your hands on that right now. Cyberbladers. I got, like, playsets now, so I'm happy. Yay. Spore, I really want to get drawn out ones. Those was actually pretty. Numbing Ice of the Ice Barrier. Cayenne Token. If this is really 11 minutes, dear God, I'm making good use of my time. Gores, I got one more in my binder. I'm going to put one in here. Hell. Ice Barriers. Subscribe to Oja King 13. I hope you're using that token I gave you, Oja King. I really will be sad if you didn't. Cryomancer is rare. They don't look as awesome in DT Dual Terminal, but Royal. That's just harder to tell. Ice, that's a common Mobius. I'm actually going to take that out. Oh, he actually slipped. Never mind. He sleeps over me. Rock bastard. Yeah, my Harpy Page. My Wigan Beast collection, I guess. Charmers. Hey, I actually got all the full set. Now I'm missing the Dark Spiritual Art of Greed. And now maybe if I should, I should get the monsters too to correspond with that. Last but not least, Valkyria's up the butt. I love me some Valkyria's, and these were childhood cards, and I can't believe I got five of them. Woo! So yeah, take care, YouTube. It's Anthony Percent and out. I'll do deck profile really quick.